Hello friends, welcome again to my video. Today I am going to show you how to extract a text from an image. So here is my image, which consists of a text. Something is written in this text, so we want to copy this text from this image. Almost time, it is not possible to us to write text from the image. So for extract a text from an image, open Microsoft Office OneNote. So I want to copy this text from an image. So copy this image and paste this image in OneNote. Something is written in this image, so we have to extract this text. So select this image, right click on this image. And here you see the option copy text from picture. Click on this. Now open your text editor. So now paste this. So now you see the text which is written in that image. I am giving one more example. Again in same method, select on the image, right click on that image, select the option copy text from picture, click on it and paste it. Now you see the text which is belong from that image is in here. So in this way you can easily extract a text from a particular image.